What's going on, guys? Unforeseen Guardian here, back with another Destiny video. So before we start this video, I'd like to apologize. I have not been uploading footage all week. It has been a super busy week with me, guys. I appreciate you bearing with me there. I will be doing an update in the probably tomorrow afternoon. And then I will be posting out new videos, get caught up with all the videos I've missed, and get caught up and give you new updates on the dawning and give you some good footage of what I've been doing during the dawning, what I've got, and everything like that. So let's start this off by checking out what Xur has. Alright guys, so first off we have the Legacy Engram. It is a body engram. Don't waste your strange coins on these because it's just going to give you year 1 exotics. Unless you are just looking to fulfill your kiosk, I would not waste your strange coins on these. Veterans players know, but new players do not. Use your strange coins on 3 coins rather than using them on these. Alright, so let's see what's next. The next one we're going to have is the Titan Glass House. This is a very good Titan helmet. It gives you Blessing of Light and Weapon of Light lasting longer, which is what everybody's using nowadays for the raid. It's a great, great thing to have to make it last longer, because everybody's using the Dark Drinker and everybody's using it to hide in when you do the Zamboni. So I would recommend this if you're running a Titan and looking for a new helmet or an exotic to help you out with the raids. Alright, we have the Young Ahamkara Spine for the Hunter. This has an increased trip mine grenade duration, gain an additional trip mine grenade charge. This is a very good PvP gauntlets to use if you run Gunslinger, because it gives you that extra grenade, and so it can help you a lot during there, especially in Mayhem whenever you have the recharging coming up super fast. Alright, for the next one we have the Void Fang Vestments. This is the Warlock chest piece. This is a great chest piece, spawn with full grenade. I use it for PvP, I use it for PvE. It works wonders in both of them because it can save you and your teammates' lives if you spawn with that full grenade, and great for Trials of Osiris because you would just throw your grenade, you're going to come with another one. So I would highly recommend that one. And for the weapon, we have Zahalo Supercell. Buy this weapon if you do not have it. This is the only primary weapon that does any kind of damage. It does arc damage, which is always the Nightfall and the Strikes damage that is favored. So definitely purchase this rifle because you need it in your inventory. That way you can murder things and just run through the missions if it does have arc damage favor. Alright guys, so let's move on down here and let's see what we have. Plasma Drive permanently upgrades and equipped Respiro to improve overall speed and duration. That can help you out in SRL quite a bit. So if that's what you're looking for, go ahead and check that out. Alright, we have Emerald Coil, a strangely tuned dry that produces a greenish contra under boost if you're looking for just to make your Sparrow look a little different whenever you're out there driving around. I would recommend going ahead and buying that one as well. Heavy Ammo Synthesis, these are great, everybody needs to buy these. If I just have a couple of strange coins left, I'd buy Ammo Synthesis left up, but you can purchase these for Glimmer from different vendors, so check out that first if you are running short on strange coins. That can help you out quite a bit as well. Alright, and then the next one we have is the 3 of Coins. Buy these. These are great. I farm these all the time. This is a way that you can hit 400 without doing any of the raids or anything. If you haven't checked out my video, check out the video of 3 of Coins farming. That way you can level up very fast. So go ahead and do that, guys. Alright, and for Glass Needles, this can be a great thing. It can re-roll your exotics for you. So if that's what you're looking for, go ahead and check that out. I usually don't re-roll exotics just because I have my certain exotics I use, and those are the exotics that I use. I have other ones that I try out, but I mainly stick to primary ones that I use all the time. But if that's what you're looking for, guys, go ahead and check those out just to see how you like them and how you favor with them. You know, they might work out well for you. You might enjoy them a lot. Alright, Motes of Light, 2 Motes of Light, don't waste your strange coins on these, because you get 5 Motes of Light every time you level up, and you get Motes of Light from the Cryptarch all the time. This is new, Exotic Shard for 7 strange coins. Definitely buy these if you're looking for exotic shards, because everybody is infusing exotic weapons nowadays, and you just start running short of exotic shards. I personally do, and everybody that I've talked to does as well, so this is a great addition for Xur. Alright guys, so that's it for Xur this week. I will make some more videos and post it up. I appreciate you checking out the video, and I will catch you on the next one.